I will tell you what is a set in Python. So a set is an unordered collection of items where every element is unique and it must be immutable, which cannot be changed further. However, the set itself is mutable. We can add or remove items from it. Sets can be used to perform mathematical set operations like union, intersection, difference, and all. So now I am going to tell you how to create a set in Python. So we can create a set by placing all the items inside curly braces, separated by commas, or by using the built-in function called set. It can have any number of items and they may be of different types like integer, float, and all. So I write here a is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This is a method to create a set, or we can write a is equal to set this. So now I am going to PyCharm and I will execute the code. So suppose I am writing here a is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and now we want to print this. So I write here print a. So my output is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 inside the curly braces. Suppose I am writing here b is equal to 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. And now I am going to print this b. Let's see what will happen. See, the output is 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7. It means it doesn't take duplicates element. Suppose now I am writing here c is equal to 1, 3.5, comma, high. This is a string. And now I am going to print the value of c. Let's see what will happen here. See the output guys, 1, 3.5, comma, high. And suppose I am writing here d is equal to 2, 4, 6, 1. And now I am going to print the value of d. Let's see what will happen. See the output guys, 1, 2, 4, and 6. It means it print the numbers in the ascending order. So thank you guys for watching my videos. If you like, do subscribe and share.